To ensure Canadians had a basic financial foundation for their retirement, the federal government introduced the Canada Pension Plan, or CPP, in 1966 as a mandatory savings plan financed by employer and employee contributions. At that time, all benefits depended exclusively on current contributions. This model worked well when there was 6.5 workers for every retiree, and lifespans were such that the typical career was longer than a contributor's retirement. But by the mid-1990s, it was clear change was needed, as a dwindling Canadian labor force struggled to support an aging population. Without changes, the CPP would run out of money. To ensure it would be there for future generations, the federal government and provinces agreed to substantial reforms. They increased contribution rates and created an independent investment manager that was accountable to government and the public, called the Canada Pension Plan Investment Board, or CPPIB, to generate long-term investment income to help pay benefits.